I want to know, so you have now been elected the Empress of Anime.
Todd Walker.
Yes.
We have a question about fairy tale for you. What is your question?
By the way.
Okay.
Okay. Is Gildart Altair's father?
Is Gildart Altair's father?
Because he's a womanizer?
Okay, sorry, don't forget.
Is Gildart Altair's father?
Is he Nazi's father?
No, Altair.
Oh, no.
What do you think? What's your reasoning for it? Hold on.
Alex, what's the reasoning?
He's a womanizer?
Gildart is a womanizer.
I mean, he got around.
We know that he knew her before because
I don't think so, though.
He said that he knew
who before? Her, he knew her.
He knew her before.
And also, Erbsir was born with so much magic.
Like, newer?
Oh, this theory makes sense, Tyler.
I don't know, yeah, I never thought of it before.
So
that would make
Ultir
and
Fauna
sisters, if that were true.
Oh, that's true. They all see
each other's stuff. Half-sisters.
How many people in this room either have a fairy tale tattoo or are getting one for 2016?
That guy over there.
Every single person in this room just raised their hand.
Cool. I raised my hand.
How many people are going to get a fairy tale tattoo on their tongue? Half the room raised their hand. That's amazing. Anyway, are you in Mexico yet?
No. Okay. No, I'm at home writing a script.
Oh, okay. All right, well, let's get back to that. We just wanted to say hello. Everyone say hi. Hi!
Thank you. You guys rock.
Okay, see you, man.
Have fun.
Okay, there you go. Back to your delightful question.
You've just
been elected, or you've just fallen off the set.
Yes,
I like that. You've just been elected Empress of Anime.
Yeah.
What is your first rule, and who else will be the royal family?
My first rule as Empress of Anime?
All characters who have more than 30 lines in an episode must be voiced by me. Who else is in the royal family?
Vic
is the court jester. The Duke is Kristen Freeman. My queen is
Greg
Aaron. My sergeant at arms is Kevin Conroy. And my timekeeper is Mark Hamill.
Yeah!
Can I catch your llama? Catch your llama. Bring this llama. Wait, now wait. Where is this? This is not a llama. I guess.
His name is His Honorable Tyranny, and he's a victim.
His Honorable.
Hello. I'm gonna give him just a little kiss at it. Boop. Right on the tail.
Thank you. Keep the light. I just gave him life. No, don't press them off.